Hey y'all, I'm Kori Ashton and it is another Monday Marketing Minute. Today I want to help you better understand what to do inside of your website on that homepage. What conversation should really be there? How can we better engage our visitors and help them understand what we do? I'm going to show you an example here using WebTegrity.com. Listen, the first thing you're going to see right away is we build remarkable WordPress websites. Okay, so that's less than 3 seconds. We can read that. We know, okay, this company does that. But then what I want you to notice is we change the conversation very quickly to our customers' points of pain. We don't keep on the conversation of who we are, how great we are, look at our reviews, look at the brands we've worked with. We don't go there and start saying we've been ranked third in San Antonio. We don't need that because if they want to know about us, they're going to come up here to the About Us page and learn about those things. What they want to do is know that we can fix their problems. So very quickly, we start talking about our customers' points of pain. You need to be doing the same thing. Stop tooting your own horn. Speak to what they're struggling with. So if you have customers calling in, asking the same questions over and over again, those are their major points of pain. How can you change the conversation on your homepage to speak to that? So for instance, when customers call us and they want a new website built, they're telling me, listen, I can't be found on Google anywhere. We changed our brand. We look totally different now. We've updated things and our old website still looks old. Hey, it's not driving sales. I never get a lead from this thing at all. And we can't even log in and manage the darn thing. So these are their major points of pain. And we speak to them right away saying, you should be able to do this. That causes them to go, oh, these guys can help me. Awesome. This is the team I want to hire. And then we immediately say, let's fix your website. Connect with us today. And then we give them more of what we offer. Then we start showing our social proof of our portfolio and how we're capable of doing these things. And of course, we have our fresh content in there because we practice what we preach, right? So it's super important that you know to change up the conversation on your website to help your customers know immediately, these guys can help me. I hope you're having a great one. I'll see you next Monday Marketing Minute. Bye, y'all.